Hey everybody, welcome back to the Eternal Game. We're not playing Crusader Kings. We're playing Civilization 5. While I watch baseball, because the Cubs are gonna win the World Series. World Series isn't tonight, they're just playing the Dodgers. And it's gonna happen though. Let's get some tunes going. Did we listen to this one last night? This is probably better positioned down right corner, maybe? Yeah, I don't really think too much happens in the bottom right corner. Let's get to it, though. So last time we decided not to go conquer the world, but instead use our prolific science stuff. We're gonna actually, let's pop this up to, put it right here. Left corner? Right here. How about there? Sure. Yeah. We're doing well in science. So I'm really going to be kind of distracted watching the baseball game a little bit more than I'm focusing on this. Got a spy that I could put somewhere. do I want him? I really don't want any tech stuff. Pretty good on that. How about maybe taking some of these dudes? I'm okay with Judaism being the world religion. Actually, I'd kind of rather not. Cultural heritage, I'm pretty cool with. I'd rather vote for this than against this. Struck out. Alright. Very nice. And I'm trying to also see about the balancing volume. Like, how do I sound? Do I sound quiet? Sometimes little... Sometimes I talk and it doesn't really pick up as quickly as I'd like. Maybe... What's this sound like? Okay, that actually is a static kind of coming through. And all right, that's the same. Hold on, I'm still kind of going through. But double play. Okay. All right, okay. How about that? I think still just trying to figure out exactly how the noise gate works. Pardon all this shenanigans. Okay, that doesn't look bad. How about that? Dun-dun. Absolutely thrilling, huh? Ta-da. Ta-da-da. Mm-hmm. How is that? Okay, it kind of picks up everything that I sound like. All the noises that I'm making is very sensitive in that way. Alright, I need to actually choose something and go with it. How about that? Does that seem okay? A little higher there. Maybe that. We'll go with that. Good enough. Either way, maybe deal with if it needs to be dealt with any more. I'll do that later. Whatever, let's play the freaking game. Okay, who wants their tech? Oh wow, Maria Theresa's actually had points. But what city-states should I be working on? Who do I not want to have votes? Fine with everyone, really. I don't have a problem with anyone. Maybe, let's see about how's everyone doing on tech. I don't know. Let's just, deal. How about you? Later. How about you? Whatever. Why not? Ooh. We just got... Oh. Yeah, I got a runner on third. What? Show me that replay. He was at bat. He wasn't even on base before. Nice. Oh, beautiful. Right into the right corner. Great. If I ever sound like I don't know anything about baseball... Yo, Assyrian spy. Don't spy on us, man. Don't be like that. Don't be that guy. I know that we had this song yesterday as well. Oh yeah, there we go. That's... That you make the road to there. Anything else that we want to do? Yeah, making one right there. It depends on how badly I need the resources. And if they're encouraging... Yo, Firerad, how's it going, man? How many hours do I have, Civ? I've got 3,013 hours of Civilization. I'm just looking forward to the next one. Gonna be streaming that one a good bit. I've got a good feeling about Civ 6, though. I feel like it'll be like Civ 5, except better. This hit. Okay, just bunted the ball and went foul. Baez is a beast. He, like... Oh, $16. That's good. Good deal there, man. $16 is easily worth Civ 5 and all its DLC. Right now, I'm just kind of coasting. This is a pretty... cent per hour. Yeah, that's worth it if I've ever heard it. Yeah, let's make... Gustein. Bro. Ooh, that's right in the pocket. Nobody get that. Yes! Oh, beautiful. Oh. Yes! This kid, he's great. That's two runs. And a man on second. Beautiful. Alright, now what do I want here? Broadway, Eiffel Tower? Happiness has been a problem. Tourism is... I don't care about tourism. I might unintentionally... That hit, though. That was this the sweet spot where he got that in... Where he got that into the field. Oh, he's safe. He's so safe. Easily safe. Yes! Yeah, I'm watching the Cubs play the Dodgers. I probably should put that in the title. So that it's not really confusing if anyone shows up. Do I want to leave? Audition great artist. I always love getting wonders. Any wonders. Gotta be an out. Alright. I'm gonna go for the Eiffel Tower. The happiness is something we've been kinda lacking, but right now we're actually doing pretty okay. I don't really care to build anything else in particular here. Don't really need any... Yeah. What gives the most culture? Go for Broadway, hopefully no one will get it. No one will steal it from us. That's really a good enough way to play it. Play it defensively. What is the new EU4 DLC add? I haven't heard anything about it. I've been pretty out of the know as far as EU4 stuff goes. I don't even have the second most recent DLC now. I really haven't even played the game that much because I've never had the DLC. I don't really want to play it unless I have all the possible stuff, you know what I mean? Go grab those bananas. We're banana-grabbing guys. And there's no way you could misunderstand that. Really, I should start building some of these in other places. Sure, whatever. You can build a Louvre. What happened there? A wild pitch got by. Got our dude to third. Oh, wow. Dodgers need to wake up. Oh, wow. That adds a lot of stuff. New governments from Ottomans and Prussia. That sounds really cool. I don't care to fight Nebuchadnezzar. I really do not. Oh, Mare Nostrum. You don't think Mare Nostrum is worth it? Alright, I'll keep that in mind. I feel like playing in Germany really should be hell. You know, considering it's the HRE. Oh! Oh! Is he safe?
The nations of the West hope that by means of steam
Why is this a monster? Can't stop him! Yeah, let's make that landmark. I think that's more worth it. And this is ancient too, wow. That's 5 culture. He was ooh! Friends with everyone. This is the most peaceful game of Civ I've ever seen. The only war between any Civs that I've known is the one where I conquered the Aztecs, and then there was one between... He just walked another guy first. Wow. There was a war between these guys, but I don't think anything came of it. Got a lot of these Final Fantasy remixes. For anyone wondering where most of my music comes from, most of it is call it OC remix, and pretty much everything else. What's it called? The PS Guitar 89. He's some things that are somewhat tangentially related OC remix, like one of the songs might be on a remix, on like a remix album that's on OC remix, but the whole album is kinda, I don't know. Someone sent me a message on Facebook. I always forget to close the tab. That's in why. If it wasn't the end of the end. Alright, when I get around to getting the DLC, I'll keep that in mind. I don't like missing any of the DLC though. Maybe I'll get it when it's on sale. You do a... Do a hospital. No. You can do a... Ryan. Who has the second most amount of hammers? Production though. You got 50, you got 44, 49. Sure. You can build the Eiffel Tower. It's a flat 12. If I want to. Build something else there, something a little bit more useful. Go for the broadcast. No. Eh. Yeah. Broadcast tower. Sounds good. really weird that Waz doesn't actually move the camera. I really hope that's a change they'd add in making the second game. The sixth game. I've got plenty of aluminum. Yeah, build that. Maybe I should make a workboat for that oil. That's probably a good decision. I'll buy one. I've got way too much money. Expand into the ocean.
No, 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 hey.
Okay, there goes the Louvre. Never mind. Fine.
If you wanted it, Byzantine should have just asked. They just told me. Wouldn't have wasted anyone's time.
Go for the Eiffel Tower. Actually, no. Screw it. I'm not even gonna work. I want all my wonders in one city. Gonna make it worth it. Gonna make the hotel real nice. Broadcast tower. How close are we? Don't care. How close are we to, like, the CN Tower? That's a ways away. Okay, yeah, let's do cultural sites. I don't care if Judaism becomes the world religion. What do you want? You want... Catch it. Yes! Oh! Wow. Oh, that was a mean catch. Okay, yeah, what do we want here? We want, sure, go windmill. Make everything go faster. Yes, friends with everyone. Alexandre Gramble. Hydro Plants. Okay, so what happened? Are we voting for it yet? Okay, I should have looked at what the results were exactly. I don't care about the crabs thing. Arts funding, I'd rather not. International games, though, I do like. Those always get passed. No reason not to. Alright, I do not want arts funding, though. Long until 11 turns. You might as well go to sleep. Ugh.